From Eagle 8, a lightning bolt struck a 34,000-gallon tank of alcohol-based fuel. It happened at the port of Tampa. Police shut down two Bay Area roads for fear that the flames would spread. Those roads have since reopened.
From pictures from Sky 10, it looked like a giant can of Sterno, but it was a tank full of potentially explosive fuel oil. It took more than a third of the Tampa Fire Department to bring the fire under control and keep the nearby tanks cool as they sprayed them. But they had to work quickly because once the lightning hit, the main...
Start the cool down. operation. Chief 8, bye. Be advised, I've got Captain Barnum going up in the helicopter. Designation will be Air 1. Good, thank you. Joe, also, we need to get... I think we have enough foam. I know we have enough foam for the initial attack, but I think what we do need to do is be safe, and let's get whatever supply we have, whatever foam we have in supply, at least get that operation going, start putting in on whatever we need to start transporting it down here.
Yes, Al. The figures that we have support one line foam operation should be equivalent.
That's good, sir. That's good. But let's get that additional foam coming. Let's start working on that.
Chief 7 to operations.
Operations, fine.
Chief, have you got enough water there to set up your foam when you get everything together there?
That's true, SL 7. I think we're okay. We just need to get our foaming operations going. Exposure lines are in place. We're in pretty good shape.
SL.
And operation.
Thank you.
see what we do here.
Yes, sir, we're ready.
Yes, sir. I'll let you know when it starts stinging. QSL?
Yes, sir.
Operations to Form 4.
Form 4.
Your rate of discharge out of a 55-gallon drum, I've been told, is about one-third per minute.
Be 42 gallons a minute, Chief.
Alright. Operations to G4.
Three. Go ahead and sting the tank.
Operations to Form 4.
We got engineer in the back.
Extinguishment still glowing pretty good on the inside. Continue to cool down outside of tank.
Yes, sir. I'm going to float down for another 4 or 5 minutes, and then I'm going to shut it down on the inside, and we'll take a look at it.
Here, there. Engine 3 portable to operations. Engine 3 portable to operations.
Go ahead.
Tank low. Knock down and straight.
QSL, stand by.
Stand one.